I'm tickled pink that things are rosy and skies are blue once again.